Well, since we had this experience of coming on the show before, I had this, you know, thought in the back of my head, like, oh yeah, maybe we should just give a suggestion of a song that we'd just been working on this week on tour with Gabby Moreno. And I didn't even tell Nick until we were on stage hanging out. And he just asked us, hey, are there any songs that you guys are working on? And so since Gabby had come on tour with this song for us to learn, the Rykooter version of Across the Borderline, I thought it was a great fit and a really important song for this time, where immigration has become not only, you know, an issue that's important here in North America, but also globally. I immediately thought, oh yeah, we could add some horns, and I wonder what it would sound like if Ray Wiley Hubbard was singing a verse or two. And then when he first started singing, I think we all turned around to each other with the same reaction. This is incredible.
It was exciting, I enjoyed it, you know. And it's a lot of chords, you know, because I'm kind of at that age, I'm writing songs that not only do they not change chords, they don't even rhyme. And when they came in, and then of course, the horns and everything like that, it just soared. You know, it was thrilling. Everybody up there, everybody just knew that, you know, how important it was. It was a very powerful song, a very powerful moment in time, I thought.
It was really magical. You know, it didn't take long for it to come together.
It was terrifying, but I enjoyed it.
A place where I've been told every street is paved with gold, and it's just across the borderline.
When it's time to take your turn, there's one lesson that you must learn. You could lose more than you ever hope to find.
Thank you. en la triste oscuridad. Hoy tenemos que cruzar este río que nos llama más allá.
But hope remains when pride is gone, and it keeps you moving on. Calling you across the border. Too late to change your mind. Cause you've paid the price to come so far, just to wind up where you are. And you're still just across the border. Across
everybody, polka. Thank you all. Calexico, Ray Wiley Hubbard, The E-Tones, Helen Forster. All of you guys. We'll see you next time.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.